What do you think makes a man gay? What about appearance?
Like body language?
Like, what do you,
Hand movements.
Like this?
Walk, like the way that they walk.
Do you think a man can be masculine if he has painted fingernails?
No.
Why?
Anyways. No comment, but no.
Okay, anyways, so we're gonna have to guess. It's six straight men versus one secret gay guy. We did terrible on the last one.
I can do this, I'm a tattoo artist.
You're used to gay people, okay.